Hello, I'm Jesse, and today we will talk about things and stuff. Yeah. I know there's a lot of things and stuff around, but a question to think about is, what are the things around us made out of? What is the world around us made out of? Whew, that's a pretty complex question, but let's start smaller and we'll just look at some things around me and we'll talk about what those things are made out of. Here are my things. I have a stuffed animal, a toy car, a bowl, and a pencil. Yeah, these are my things. So what kind of stuff are these things made out of? Well, the stuffed animal is made out of fabric or stuffing. Yeah. The toy car is made out of metal. Mm-hmm. This bowl is made out of glass. And the pencil is made out of wood and graphite for the tip of the pencil. Yeah, that's the stuff that makes up these things. Mm-hmm. So we know the stuff that makes up these things, but let's start using some more scientific words. Yeah, words like objects and words like materials. Yeah. Objects and materials. So, what are the objects? Oh, well, the object here is the car. Yeah, this car is the object. Now, what is the material? What material is this car made out of? Do you remember? Metal. Yeah. So, the object is the car, and the material is metal. Let's try it for this one. What's the object that I'm holding? The bowl. Yeah. The object is the bowl. Now, what is the material? Oh, yes. Glass. The material is glass. So the object is the thing, and the material is the stuff that it's made out of. Let's do just one more example with a new thing. This thing. It's a little train eraser. Yeah. So, what would the object be that I'm holding? You would say the eraser is the object. Yeah. Now, what's the material? Well, it's made out of rubber. So rubber is the material that this object is made out of. Good. Now, let's use the knowledge that we have about objects and materials to sort some different objects. Let me show you. Here are my new objects. I have a plastic spoon, a metal spoon, a wooden spoon, a paper clip, a wooden game piece, a empty tin can, a water bottle, and a plastic bag. So now we want to sort these things into groups that make sense. Well, what can we do? We could sort them like this. Here I have objects that hold things, and over here I have, the other objects. Or we could sort them like this, sort of by size. Here are the smaller objects, and here are the bigger objects. But I think I have a better way. Let's sort these objects by material. Yeah, think about the materials that they're made out of. For example, this plastic bag. Well, it's made out of plastic. So, I have this plastic spoon. I can put that in the group with the plastic bag and the plastic bottle. Yeah. So So here's our plastic things, or our plastic objects. What's next? Well, I have a metal can. Remember the tin can? I have this paper clip, also made of metal. Ooh, and the metal spoon. So here are our metal objects. These two were left over, and guess what? They're made of the same material, the wooden spoon and the wooden game piece, both made of wood. So we have our wood objects, our metal objects, and our plastic objects. Yeah, that's a great way to sort these objects. Let's do a quick little review. I'll get these objects out of the way. Let's see how well you remember the terms object and material. Yeah, do you remember this stuffed animal? Hello, what was the object? Oh, stuffed animal, yeah. And what was the material? Fabric and stuffing, yep. What about this car? The object is the car, and the material is metal. Good. Do you remember this tricky object? The pencil. Yeah, pencil is the object. What about the material? Or should I say materials, because there was more than one. Wood and graphite on the tip. And, oh, if we look at the eraser, there's even some metal and rubber on the end. So really, there's 1, 2, 3, 4 different materials that make up this object. Yeah. Thanks for checking these things out with me. I think it's time for you to go on a scavenger hunt in your house, or maybe outside of your house. Look for some objects and try to find out what materials they're made out of. Can you find something metal? Can you find something made of rubber? Can you find something made of more than one material? Yeah, give it a try, and remember to always be clever. Hey, hey.